Suspended Ipswich Council Chief Executive Jim Lindsay appeared nervous as he faced court for the first time on a charge of corruption. The 53-year-old is accused of sharing a confidential document over a dating website and receiving money to change a development application. His appearance comes a day after the corruption watchdog hit former Mayor Paul Pasali with more charges, including possessing a restricted sex drug.